At Johns Hopkins Medicine, scientific discovery is the engine that drives patient care and cures. Here are five new science highlights from 2016. These tiny lab-grown brain structures could help us defeat the Zika virus. Researchers grew the sophisticated mini brains out of human stem cells so that they could study Zika's effect on the developing brain. By testing 6,000 existing chemical compounds on them, they discovered two types of chemicals that could slow or stop the progress of Zika. By rallying the body's own immune system, immunotherapy could become our most powerful weapon against cancer. In a small clinical trial of one drug, half of patients with a rare type of skin cancer saw their tumors shrink considerably. Because viruses cause 20% of cancers, including this one, the new drug, or others like it, might work on other cancers too. What do cannibalism and cocaine have in common? Well, high doses of cocaine kill mouse brain cells by causing the cells to digest their own insides. But an experimental drug might be able to stop the process. This may one day lead to treatments that protect the brain from cocaine's devastating effects. In another potential boon for the brain, researchers identified two important proteins. One kills brain cells in response to injuries, strokes, Alzheimer's, and Parkinson's disease. And the second allows toxic protein clumps to spread throughout the brain, killing off crucial brain cells in people with Parkinson's disease. In mice with early signs of Parkinson's, a drug that's already in clinical trials to treat cancer slowed the disease's progress. This isn't science fiction. A man wiggled the fingers of a prosthetic arm just by thinking about it. During treatment for epilepsy, doctors placed sensors into a young man's brain to learn which areas control which finger. Then they programmed a prosthetic arm to move its fingers when the man thought about moving his own. Think that's cool? Go to hopkinsmedicine.org/research to learn more about how Johns Hopkins researchers are fulfilling the promise of medicine.